got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
Well, it's the annual rugby festival, disability rugby festival here in Leeds at Carnegie today. There's a lot of teams involved. I think it's its 30th year, so it's, you know, it's going from strength to strength, and it's good to see, you know, a lot of young people and older alike out to enjoy a bit of rugby. You know, it's great what the Leeds Rugby Foundation are doing in the community with the sport and rugby, so it's, you know, great to be here and support a thing like this.
I think it's great. Obviously we're on Headingley pitch and not a lot of people get the chance to do that. And especially ahead of the World Cup year, it's great to bring a diverse range of people to come and play here. And you know, it's a big family game. That's what we're known for. And everyone here with different abilities and things that, you know, they can all get involved with the game and have a really big year ahead of October.
I host a programme called Inspire on the BBC, and we're using a little bit of today's action on the website about Inspire, but we're also going to show a little film we've made today in our Rugby League World Cup coverage as well. It's just about getting people involved in sport, and today obviously personifies all of that, because people here are all ranges, all abilities, all ages, and they're all giving it a go, with the help of course of some of the Leeds Rhinos players, which is brilliant to have that kind of inspiration.
And do it, do it, do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, cause I got a feeling, ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night, that tonight's gonna be a good night, that tonight's gonna be a good, good night, a feeling.